Hello guys, welcome to AI Medical School. In this video, we are going to discuss silver nitrate drug which is used as first aid, but before beginning of the video if you are still not subscribed to the channel, subscribe to it and like the video. Silver nitrate is antiseptic, disinfectant, astringent and a caustic agent. Silver ion, as an antiseptic has a very broad spectrum especially against those organisms that commonly invade burn wounds. Therefore silver nitrate is successfully in the management of severe burns. Indications. Silver nitrate is primarily indicated in conditions like bladder hemorrhage, burn wounds, eczema, epidermal necrolysis, hematuria, interstitial cystitis, nasal epistaxis, ophthalmia neonatorum, pneumothorax, rhinitis, warts. And can also be given in adjunctive therapy as an alternative drug of choice in arthritis and hepatic ulcers. Contraindication. Silver nitrate is contraindicated in conditions like wounds, broken skin, cuts, hypersensitivity to any component of product. Side effects. Silver nitrate produces potentially life-threatening effects which include electrolyte and volume depletion, methemoglobinemia, which are responsible for the discontinuation of silver nitrate therapy. The signs and symptoms that are produced after the acute overdosage of silver nitrate include vomiting, diarrhea, convulsions, coma, shock, metallic taste, local trauma, pain in mouth, corneal opacification, hemorrhagic gastroenteritis, sialorrhea. The symptomatic adverse reactions produced by silver nitrate are more or less tolerable and if they become severe, they can be treated symptomatically. These include conjunctivitis. Warnings. Do not use applicator sticks on the eyes. Prolonged use may result in skin discoloration. High risk groups. Drug should not be given to pregnant mothers. If prescribing authority justifies the benefits of the drug against the possible damages, he or she should reevaluate them and consult the reference material and previous studies. Dosage. Adult dose, 0.5%, single dose, 0.5, frequency, as recommended, and route is topical. Thanks for watching guys, I hope you like this video.